As the first two quarters were over with of this Game 2 Eastern Conference Finals, Celtics got up to an insane 20-0 scoring run, but it meant nothing to Indiana, who just kept coming at the Celtics as they only trailed by 6 at halftime, despite the insane amount of times this Pacers squad turned the ball over. Jaylen Brown was on fire as he already had 24 points in 17 minutes of play, but the trend that always happens with the Celtics was still occurring. When one guy is on fire, the other one is usually nowhere to be found, and that guy, of course, was Jason Tatum, who only had 4 points and only made 2 of his 8 total shot attempts, and had also turned the ball over 3 times. Jrue Holiday was dishing out assists left and right as he was already up to 7 assists. Derek White was struggling as he had missed 6 of his 7 total shots so far. Boston was just destroying the Pacers on the boards as they had up to 15 defensive rebounds and only allowed the Pacers 3 offensive boards, which obviously limit their second chance points. Pacers as a whole were shooting over 50% heading into the third quarter. Their only problem was how much they turned the ball over. Siakam led the way for the Pacers heading into the third quarter as he was up to 16 points on extremely great shooting, making 8 of his 9 total shots. Siakam then drills a 3 as the third quarter gets going, but Derek White hits one as well, despite his poor shooting. Siakam then nails a heavily contested jumper over Al Horford, cutting the Celtics' lead down to 7. And he is just balling out of his mind as he hits a 3 with 7 minutes to go in his third quarter and is up to 26 points. As the Pacers are cutting into this lead, trailing by 4 points, Derek White knocks down the open 3 as he's up to 16 points now. Fast forwarding a bit, Boston manages to pick up a ton of momentum and brings this lead up by 11 after going on a 7-0 scoring run. Tatum hits a jumper as he's up to 10 points with a little over a minute to go in his third quarter. Celtics head into the fourth quarter with a 10-point lead. Pacers were really struggling to score while this Boston Stadium was making a ton of noise as they were up to a 17-point lead now. Siakam was the main guy doing anything for the Pacers, but he had to head to the bench for some much-needed rest. Haliburton was unfortunately ruled out for the rest of this game with a leg injury, which was extremely critical for this Pacers squad as the Celtics were up to an 18-point lead and Pacers were now without both Haliburton and Siakam. Celtics pretty much had this one wrapped up as they kept their players in extremely late and take a 2-0 series lead, which is unfortunate for the Pacers considering that Miles Turner had got himself into big foul trouble and didn't do much to help his team out. Jaylen Brown was phenomenal tonight as he led the way with 40 points. Derek White with 23 points after starting off bad, and Tatum with 23 points as well. Boston had 6 players with double-digit points in this win. Luckily for the Pacers, they head back home where they remain undefeated throughout these playoffs, hoping to get the series under control.